see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow.
Dear citizens of the world, Anonymous began as an idea that unites the people of the world in the struggle for human rights and freedom. The same ideals that led to the birth of this new faction of Anonymous. Operation Green Rights is a summary of our frustration at seeing the human race enslaved bonds money, for which commits murder, exploit and oppress people and thus against the principles of democracy and human respect that should be the basis of any modern civilized country. We have seen wars carried out for the black gold, subject peoples, dictatorships convenient for trade agreements, billions spent on research and nuclear war and cut funding for research on renewable energy, and oil tankers sunk that caused planetary damage. In addition, global warming, caused by these policies, it is a reality that we must be aware. The glaciers are melting, tides rise. The ozone hole is growing. The climate changes. Changing climatic conditions. Animal species become extinct. The current global policies of many large corporations and many governments are trampling on our rights and those of every other living being. Only in exchange for money. We at Operation Green Rights say stop about this. Operation Green Rights wants for our children a life in a civilized world that welcomes them with open arms and show respect for life and nature itself. We want that Mother Earth will continue to live healthy and promoting life with its beauty. We want the exploitation of peoples and the blood spilled in the streets no longer in the name of greed. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.